morning, guys. My name is John Lazarus. So today I'm going to teach you how to. Today I'm going to teach you how to make kimchi noodles with a microwave. First of all, we're going to take out our main stuff. Kimchi noodles. Pao Chai in Chinese. Okay, so how to cook it? How to cook it? So we put it in the microwave. So first of all, we open the microwave. We click this button. This thing. You click it. Oh, open. So now we put it in there. Don't do anything else. We close it. Okay, the most essential part is coming up. Time setting. 20 minutes. Okay? No less than 20 minutes. Start. You just wait until it's done.
To the angle of the dangle. Now my followers.
Lazarus is sick!
Whomst are you?
I am the messenger.
Oh, bloody messenger. What would you like me to do about my good friend Lazarus?
Fix him!
But how can I fix what is in my big daddy Yah and Y's will?
I don't know, man. I'm just a messenger.
Have a good day, sir, and may my big daddy Yahweh bless you on your beautiful travels as my good friend Lazarus dies and I don't even care because my big daddy Yahweh made sure to tell me not to mess with his business as I carry out his will, which means I'm messing with his business, but I'm still doing what he told me to do. I'm just very humbly confused.
Nani? Omae wa mou shindeiru.
Why did you not heal that sick man? It sounded like he was in need!
Yeah, why?
For the illness was part of my big daddy Yahweh's glory, so that it may be used to glorify his beautiful, handsome, oh so majestic son.
Fuck me now.
Jesus Christ!
Lazarus has died. Good night.
Wait, come back here.
No.
I am the captain, get back here!
No.
Oh, Lord. Lord, why have you done this to me? I just wanted that man to get back here so he could tell me the way to see my good friend Lazarus. Many of you guys know the way?
It's about, you take about 20 degrees north and 2.7 meters per second to the power of 8, and yeah.
Yeah, I'm
so you're gonna show me that, right?
Yeah, it's about 3 kilograms that way.
Time to go save my good friend John Lazarus.
It's not loud. No, don't.
Apostle bots, roll out.
Where is my boy Lazarus?
Your boy Lazarus is dead. I don't know what to tell you, man.
I know he's dead, but where is he?
He dead like over there or something, man. Like, I don't even... Your boy's dead and it's because of you.
Just take me to him!
How am I supposed to take you to a dead man?
Just take me to him!
Your boys is dead. I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me. Never die, and even though they're dead, they will live with me forever.
That sounds pretty good.
So take me to him. Okay. Jesus.
I like how you can say that because you are him.
You know, I'm kind of mad at you because I told you to come here and you could have saved his life. But anyways, if you want to get to Lazarus, you just have to follow the tissue.
I told you before, I swear to my daddy Yahweh, if you bring up one more time that I should have been here earlier, I will slap the Jesus out of you.
I'm not really one to have Jesus in here. Anyways, there's some tissue, just follow the trail, really.
What's in these tissues?
Who knows? Oh, yeah, there it is.
Vaseline?
There's the door.
Why is there Vaseline on the handle?
Lazarus is in there.
Okay. Is he?
I'll let you have your time along with him.
I need you to make sure this isn't a booby trap.
Dear Jesus, I wouldn't do that to you.
Look, before you were about to murder me for not coming here earlier, after I explained to you that I am the resurrection, so you are going to take me inside that room.
Okay, I guess you're sassy, Jesus.
Oh my god, you're going to hell.
We can count on that one.
Lazarus! What has happened to you?
I don't know, maybe he died.
I swear it! You are going to hell! Oh, baby Lazarus, what have they done to you? See, I told you I would bring him back! I told you! What are you gonna do now?
Wait, so he got in a coma because he masturbated too much?
No! You killed him! You killed him!
How did I kill him?
You killed him!
Threw an EpiPen shot to the ass? No.
Yes!
Yeah, look at my ass.
He didn't eat it! He put stuff in the microwave for 22 minutes. What do you think? That Adam's nuclear explosion! 20 minutes minimum!
Oh shoot, 22 minutes!
Okay, look, he may not be the smartest, but he's still my friend Lazarus.
What the fuck? Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here! We're filming. You better get out of here right now.
We leave the monsters in the closet, okay? But the bigger news is, my big boy Lazarus! Look at him! Look at this guy!
He just flexed.
By the power of the lotion.
Is that good?
Yes, you are good.
Oh, you are good, baby.
My guy.
And let that be a lesson to all who nut during No Nut November.
Okay, now go check this dude out.
Yeah, go look at this dumb monster. Go in there.